The process of creating a product or service always includes these four steps that repeat themselves in a loop: coming up with an idea, developing it, launching it to the world, and learning from people who use it. Very generally speaking, the UX process cuts this loop and focuses on coming up with ideas, big and small, and iterating on them through a very intentional and structured learning effort prior to building the full-blown product. When implemented several times, this smaller loop saves a lot of money and headaches. Ignore it, and you might be developing a product that nobody needs while finding that out only after you launched it. Till the next time.